Why did you choose this pain clinic? Being in Indonesia, I think you had a lot of options.
Because I think the interventional pain is a new branch of knowledge, but I think it's very important to me because I'm an anesthetist and should be always see the patient suffering the pain exactly after that operation. Acute pain. I always and every day I have a person like that. And when I have a ability to the reduce of the pain, I'm very glad about that.
Your experience in this 14 days, what have you learned? Only theoretical or theory and practice as well?
It's very, very good for me because the first time I see minute of the patients, something like that. It's very, very glad, very, very nice for me.
What is the difference between this kind of technique or treatment technique and the traditional treatment techniques?
It's very different because the interpatient pain, we straight away to the problem. In the traditional pain management, start keep the oral medicine, something like that, and intravenously, it's I don't know, so good. But sometimes, maybe yes. But mostly, if patient a backache pain, something like that, you should be choose slightly for the problem, something.
Is it
for the patient because doctor does show me very pretty completely. A to C, A to Z, something like that. Very, I think that's quite. We can use apply the patient in Indonesia. I think that.
So, would this course make you more confident?
Yes, it could, because I think I have finding myself something new. I am forced myself to do to this practice in my place because I see this practice. It's good because strictly patient reduce the suffering of pain and patient smile something like that, and I think it's very, very good for my career, something like that.
Just give me your name, the hospital you're working for.
My name is Gunapriya from Indonesia, exactly from Bali, part of the region of the Indonesia. My working in the General Hospital, Singaraja Hospital, and the district of part of Bali, exactly, it's not.